20 meter long rope which is tightly stretched and tied from the top of a vertical pole to the ground. Find the height of the pole. If the angle made by rope with the ground maybe it is 30 degrees. So let's see. AB is the pole. Now its height is H. Then AC is a rope. So let's see here. This angle is 30 degrees. That is the angle of elevation. So here we see height and hypotenuse. So in sine proportion, we get sine 30 equal height H upon 20. Hypotenuse is 20. So the value of sine 30 is 1 by 2. So H upon 20. 2 times 2, 2 times 20. H equal 20.